I don't know if I'm losing it or not.
Not like this.
Fuck, I was messing up. To go to. I'm sorry if I'm not commentating a lot. I'm really tired. I didn't get to sleep until 5. Yeah, I'm trying to try and
trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy to.
Of course.
See how I'm standing. Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back.
Bullseye. And then another one. Bullseye. There you go. That's your lesson for today. There's a body.
Thank you, Eivor. Now, I have something for you.
See, all in the eye.
Thank you, Eivor. As a gift, I could design a new tattoo for you. Something to decorate your scar.
A kind offer, but I want this scar visible.
Oh, I did not mean to offend. In any case, I do have a tattoo for you.
What scar? Shall I go see the king? He lives in the mountains of North Fornberg. So is it? hope I don't get copyrighted for this music. But just in case, I'm gonna turn it off, because I really don't want these recordings to go. Music volume. I know the music is probably really good, but then like I thought I'd get copyrighted for this. Come on, what's he doing? If he lives up there. Ooh, can I make this jump? Is that all that lost? For origins, I would have nearly died. Oh god, you can get up that. Where does this guy live? He doesn't live near. I wonder if that's like my quest marker. So is there like a codex on that? No, it doesn't help me. No, that doesn't help me. Tutorials. Not really much of you really helps me. Unless I'm looking at the wrong thing. I don't know. I just have to learn on the way. Wait. Oh my. You mean tracking the quest all along? I'm alright, tools. Why are you counting? Stop crouching. Oh yeah, I need to watch a video on levels on this game and what them blue dots are, cause how did he get up that mountain there? What was the thing you got? Synchronization. Go get that now, cause me, a running theme Assassin's Creed games, I hardly ever get synchronization points. I need to stop that. In Odyssey, I did try and force myself to complete the game, but then I found it really boring. Just, Odyssey was just not for me. But